Well, hey there, Leslie Sansone Williams, coming to you today from the Paralegal Inner Circle class. Find that on paralegalcoffeetalk.com. Now, let's talk about this question. Is the paralegal career extremely stable? Well, the answer to that is it is like any other current workplace, okay? And here's why. No, there is not one workplace on the planet that is that stable, okay? Not just because of what we've gone through in the last couple of years with our economy, but things happen within the workplace, and here are just a few. Attorneys often go into a partnership with each other. They meet each other at a conference, like each other. They get to know each other. They form a partnership where they all work together. They share their rent. They share all of the expenses. And then they discover that they don't really like this. They don't like the setup, or maybe they don't like each other. And it happens often. It's like a marriage, and it didn't work out. So they decide to go their separate ways. And it could be that where the attorney, your attorney, is going, they already have enough staff and the attorney cannot take you with him or her. The number two is attorneys leave the workplace. They might, as one of mine did, leave the law firm to go work for a government agency. Now, I was invited to come, but I felt that the work would be very one-dimensional and the pay, I'd have to take a major pay cut. So I decided against it. But that put me in a precarious position because I needed to scramble to find a job. Number three, a law firm shuts down entirely and then the attorneys go their merry ways and you don't have a place to go. So number four is the attorney is fired and you are the paralegal and now you have no one to work for. It's, you know, adios time, and it's time for you to go hunt for a job spur of the moment, because often you're not told a month ahead of time. Often you're told, like I was with the attorney who went to the government agency, maybe a week ahead of time. And that's very scary. So what is the answer to this? The answer is you have to always stay on top of the open jobs in your area, and you have to have your resume and cover letter ready to go. And it's not that you expect it like, you know, another shoe to drop, you're waiting for that to happen, but you have to be prepared. When you take care of your career, it's everything. When you up your game with your skills, and you don't become comfortable and complacent, then you'll be fine. But this means you have to be prepared and you have to add skills to your current skill set. You cannot just skid by, okay? And I found this out, that what did I have to offer? This is why I tell you to write down, what are your skills? What value do you bring to the table? What do you know how to do? You have to know that so that you aren't so upset inside, where you will tell yourself, I've got this, I'm ready. And you go on the attack and you start sending everything out and it's all ready to go. So don't find yourself in that position, okay? And be prepared. Speaking from experience here, be prepared. Have a great day.